thank God.
Great, Jeff. You're starting first. You did it. You got the pole here at New Hampshire Motor Speedway. Let all the fans know what we're about to witness.
Hey, now it's time for the Meineke Fan VIP giveaway.
For the start, they're getting down to it, and we'll send them on their way. Make sure they know and recognize that New England loves them, loves racing, and here they come. The best of the best, the superior, superlative drivers, moving down for the green. Ladies and gentlemen, you have a start.
Stewart side by side, racing now to complete lap number one. Barton by two car lengths over a side by side battle between Tony Stewart and Kyle Busch. Off the fourth turn they come. Gordon will lead lap number one. The pole sitter retains the lead.
Going now.
Starting 15th, driving the number two Miller Lite Dodge from Rochester Hills, Michigan.
How do I stop
Brad
it?
Is awarded the NASCAR Sprint Cup leaderboard. It's my virtual. We're back underway.
second.
And the other car to move the 5-hour energy Toyota of Trent Moyer, the Kansas Comet, the twins to turn his tricks down into turn number three. He's got his teammate Truex right behind him, and they'll scatter. Tony Stewart looking for some room on the outside.
About eighth spot, and Ryan Newman comes in along with Kevin.